lot of big changes in here based on your player feedback and what you wanted to see in the game.
We've also added some brand new features which we're excited to reveal to you today. So let's look at what we've done.
So in PvP, have you ever been out attacking your opponent's base with all of your mobs? They're destroying their tower and all of a sudden your mobs disappear. They've gone back to your home base.
Mob recall.
Well, we've changed that in this update.
We've added new visual feedback so players know when their mobs are about to be recalled. And we've also added new systems to make sure that mobs that are already lured by a player aren't accidentally recalled by another player.
You have more control over the mobs that you've summoned. They will stay under your control. They will not be recalled, so you can go forward with whatever task you were trying to get to. With Legends, we really try to listen to our player feedback, and we noticed that some players were not using banner view in the way that we had hoped they would, because it was a little too difficult to do in the heat of battle.
But now with the brand new UI, players have much, much better guidance to accurately implement their strategies.
It is much easier now to understand which mobs you're sending to attack which targets by just simply pressing a button.
As well as making improvements to the game, we've also added some great new features. But before we look at those, let's talk about pathfinding. When traveling across the beautiful landscape of Minecraft Legends, there's nothing more frustrating than turning around to find your mobs have died in lava.
I'm burning!
Pathfinding in Minecraft Legends used to have its challenges.
And so we've added new systems that now allow the mobs to accurately follow the player across long distances and also dynamically change their formation to pass across very narrow ramps and bridges. So now you won't lose your mobs anymore.
They now should follow you across the bridge.
Let's be honest on this one.
No promises that your plank golem standing in the back won't fall off into the lava. Well, we sure hope not, because we've updated it quite a bit.
What a relief for the mobs. In the second act of Minecraft Legends, the game opens up into a large strategic sandbox where the player can choose their own objectives. But after launch, we found that some of our players weren't finding some of the features like new mounts, the firsts, and POI towers. And so we've added a brand new UI in the map screen to tell the player their primary objective and their secondary objective options. So now you'll have lots of things to do. Are you looking for a new challenge? Well then, try our new custom campaign feature. You can start a new campaign and change whatever you want.
Do you only want to have certain resources available, certain mobs available? Make the piglins stronger, make more piglins in the world, or no piglins in the world? With this new update, you can do all of that and more.
So go out there, make a new campaign, and make a crazy new challenge for yourself.
Well, in every game, you always want to pet the animals, right?
Yeah.
Well, in this update, you can do just that. You can gather them up, you can have them follow you around, and now you can actually pet them. No, you're okay.
It's hard not to be excited, man. With our brand new feature, affectionately known as Pat Pat, you can pet all the cute mobs in the overworld and see their lovely, wonderful new animations. You can interact with the wolves, the chickens, the llamas, the ocelots, the pigs, the rabbits, the marmots, the badgers, and the turtles. I got them all. But you can't pet the warboars.
So we hope you enjoy these changes that we've made to Minecraft Legends, as well as our joy the new features that we've added.
Go check it out now. And don't forget to take a look at the latest Lost Legend on the Marketplace. Stay tuned, because there's more updates to come.